Brooklyn Nets have won one road game all year long. They're trying to win this one in Toronto. DeMar DeRozan and company preparing for the game, and this is how you prepare. You bring it home and throw it down. Huge jam from DeRozan, and it's 11-7 Toronto in front. Then Norman Powell jumps the passing lane. He goes the other way, and look at what Norman Powell can do. Stuffing that one home. Toronto up 45-37. DeMar DeRozan posts up Joe Harris. Knocks down the turnaround. He had 15 points in the game. Toronto up by 10. Later, Raptors in transition. DeMar Carroll's got a three to his liking. He drills that shot. And 64-46 at the half. Then Powell steals the inbounds pass and goes the other way. It's Powell again throwing it down. Strong move from Norman Powell. Then Powell gets into the lane. Converts layup and the foul. Norman Powell just doing a little bit of everything. Finally, Kyle Lowry gets into the lane, converts off the little scoop there. Toronto gets a big win. Final score 116-104.